Hello, everyone. This is McKade Marshall here, and it's that time of year once again. I am excited to announce this year's 7th annual 31-Day Challenge. And for those of you who are new to 31-Day Challenge, 31-Day Challenge is an event I host every single year for my readers and viewers from people all over the country and all over the world. And in 31-Day Challenge, readers from all over the place read through Tasting the Goodness of God every day in the month of January. And so it's a really exciting spiritual journey that I hope you will sign up for and join countless other people who are going to be reading from Tasting the Goodness of God in this upcoming year 2021. And so 31-Day Challenge, it starts on Friday, January 1st, and it's just our way of committing to the Lord. And so I believe that when you honor God the first month of the year in 2021, that He is going to honor you in a special way for the remaining 11 months of the year. So if you haven't signed up for 31-Day Challenge, I encourage you go to my website, mckademarshall.com, click on that 31-Day Challenge link, fill out that form there, and get ready to go on this spiritual journey with me and other people this year from all over the world. And every day in January, I will be posting to my Facebook, to my Twitter, and once on each part, about every week, I'll be emailing everyone who signed up for 31-Day Challenge a special video encouraging you for the next part of the series. So if you haven't signed up for 31-Day Challenge, I want to encourage you. And also, as my gift to you for signing up for 31-Day Challenge, if you complete the 31-Day Challenge and read through the entire devotion book in the month of January, I'm going to mail you a gift of your choice. It'll either be a blue Tasting the Goodness of God acrylic coffee mug or any one of my books that I've authored. I will sign it and ship it to you. Or you can order a 31-Day Challenge t-shirt like the one I am wearing. So you get to choose what gift once you complete the 31-Day Challenge. And just to share a couple of quick stories about people that have done 31-Day Challenge. A couple of years ago, a parent and their child wanted to do 31-Day Challenge together as a way to spend time with God and grow spiritually together before that child went to college the next semester. And so that was a great tool, a neat, unique spiritual journey that they did together before launching to a new chapter of college. And I know that really helped them in their walk with the Lord in entering a new season of life. And also I've heard from 31-Day Challenge participants in the past who overcome addictions. There was one woman, a friend of mine, she had been a smoker for years. And she committed that the 31-Day Challenge, when she read that devotion book once every day in January, that she was going to not smoke. And to this day, she does not smoke anymore. So God used 31-Day Challenge to break an addiction. So I hope you don't have to do 31-Day Challenge by yourself. You can invite someone. You can invite a friend, a family member, someone at work. It can be your parent can do it with you, your spouse, maybe a child can do it with you. So 31-Day Challenge is better when we do it together. And also, I have a 31-Day Challenge chat board. If you're on mckademarshall.com, you can click on the 31-Day Challenge chat board. Every day, I post to the chat board so you can interact with other 31-Day Challenge participants. So this is a great event for getting involved with other believers who are reading the same book as you. It's a short devotional. It takes less than 5 minutes. You read one every single day. And I'm a firm believer that when you spend time with God each and every day in the morning, that He's going to honor you the rest of the day. So this is a great challenge, spiritual journey for you to help restart your mind for the brand new year 2021. So if you're not signed up for 31-Day Challenge, I want to encourage you right now, go to mckademarshall.com, click on the 31-day challenge link, fill out the form there. And also there's a PDF that you can download, and it's a 31-day challenge checklist to help you as you go about your day. And if you don't own a copy of Tasting the Goodness of God, you can download it on Kindle or you can order the book. So, or if you have issues getting the book, if you'll message me, I'll work hard to get you a book so that you can read along every day in the month of January. So I hope you'll join me and people from all over the country and different parts of the world on this year's 7th annual 31-day challenge. I love each and every one of you so much, and I pray for you every single day. So go to McKadeMarshall.com, click on the 31-day challenge tab, fill out that form there, and join us on this new spiritual journey as we launch ahead into the new decade together. God bless you.